Can we eliminate conventional and big army ideological people from SOF? They do nothing but bring with them ideas and actions that are inconsistent with the SOF mentality, and it creates a rot from within. There should be mandatory personality testing to make sure they are not brought in above E3.